responsive to the Holy Spirit's work and obedient to His leading in my life, growing in grace through worship, prayer, service, and the reading of the Bible. I will make the values of the kingdom of God and not the values of the world the standard of my life. I will uphold Christian integrity in every area of my life, allowing nothing in thought, word, or deed that is unworthy, unclean, untrue, profane, dishonest, or immoral. I will maintain Christian ideals in all my relationships with others, my family and neighbors, my colleagues and fellow Salvationists, those to whom and for whom I am responsible, and the wider community. I will uphold the sanctity of marriage and a family life. I will be faithful steward of my time and gifts, my money and possessions, my body, my mind, and my spirit, knowing that I am accountable to God. I will abstain from alcoholic drink, tobacco, the non-medical use of addictive drugs, gambling, pornography, the occult, and all else that would enslave the body or spirit. I will be faithful to the purposes for which God raised up the Salvation Army, sharing the good news of Jesus Christ, endeavoring to win others to Him, and in His name caring for the needy and the disadvantaged. I will be actively involved as I am able in the life, work, and worship, and witness of the cause, giving as large a portion of my income as possible to support His ministries and the worldwide work of the Army. I will be true to the principles and practices of the Salvation Army, loyal to its leaders, and I will show the spirit of Salvationism, whether in times of popularity or persecution. I now call upon all present to witness that I enter into this covenant and sign these articles of war of my own free will, convinced that the love of Christ, who died and now lives to save me, requires from me this devotion of my life to His service for the salvation of the whole world, and therefore do here declare my full determination, by God's help, to be a true soldier of the Salvation Army.